In an unscientific poll taken on DaveWeinbaum.com, it was unanimously voted that the emails of Barack Hussein Obama, Joe the Gaff Biden, Nancy Pelosi, and Harry Reid all be released. Everybody wants to see their emails. Let's see if they can get even five emails without some ridiculous, nutty thing. Whereas Sarah Palin had 24,000 emails, and not one bad thing was found.